Alrighty. Well, it looks like everything appears to be in order. And I'm back. Welcome to the live stream. I will be doing some drawing tonight. My name is Ed. And yeah, if you're in my chat, or if you're lurking, or if you've just opened up the Twitch website and I'm currently the thing that is like on the headline page. Hey, how's it going? Yeah, so where we left off, a few quick announcements regarding what's going on in November. I won't be streaming as much, and my schedule pretty much won't be sort of strictly adhered to, mostly due in large part to the fact that it's Christmas party season and I get hired to do a lot of live shows, so I won't be anywhere near my laptop to do any of this kind of stuff. So, in the interest of my own like sanity and current workload, I will be cutting back to probably once a week, and also I will be doing more along the lines of, you'll just have to bear with me for one moment. Realized I'd left the door open. So anyway, let's have a look. New
Take them
character
out with the rest of the garbage. Let the wasteland deal with them.
Ramattra. Ramattra
Dad?
is this
What's
new
happening?
hero.
Please let the kids stay, you monster.
Get out of my city!
If anyone remembers from the original Overwatch,
What?
which is
I'm not
kind of
allowed to have a bad dream.
Still
No Wastelander has ever made it to the Reckoning before. But here I am. A free-for-all with zero rules. And the survivor gets the throne. King Howell has never lost, not in 13 years of rule.
On the battlefield.
Not until today.
The reckoning begins in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1!
Did you really think this would be a fair fight? You don't survive the reckoning unless the winner grants you mercy. That's why I've got to win this whole thing. All right, let's get this started. like you ain't so bad. You know how to fight dirty. I want scabs like him on my side when I'm queen. Speaking of, come on, big boy. Off target? This one. G'day, Mary.
What are you smiling about?
If you're smart enough to run the Tinkers, why are you working for this strong guy? Ha!
Like you'd be any better.
At least I won't shoot my friends in the back.
Wastelander scum! Why won't you just die?
Because we're stronger than you. You haven't had a real fight. In 13 years, we have done every bloody day!
I am the king. I own everyone here!
Not in this arena. What the? This meathead has a bigger magnet? That could have gone better. Same mercy you showed my family 13 years ago. Get out of my city.
Some of the abilities that they originally had, and they'll repurpose them.
Junker Queen!
Well, that turned out all right, didn't it? But now they're probably wondering what sort of changes I'll make around here. Well, buckle up. They're about to find out.
This is the legend of the Junker Queen! Watch your back, see the hurt machine! Fought the world since 17! You better down with currency!
No one near as impressive. So that's in its current state, is, I genuinely believe that as a game, it should be making some kind of return fairly soon. They sort of got this cool looking, like, I don't know why they put clothes on a robot, but it does make him look sort of more mysterious and badass. I'm pretty sure Zenyatta would not notice if his if he couldn't find his pants. But it is, I think it is an attempt to sort of like sort of humanize these particular characters. Crazy about this particular pose for his arm, so let's fix that up a little bit here. That's kind of one of the cool things about Procreate, eh? It's you can just change stuff on the fly. Have you used Procreate for streaming yet? I mean, I still draw on paper, but that's only doing things that aren't being live streamed. Visuals to use. We've kind of got this very cool sort of mystical omnic design, which I'm absolutely digging. Sort of a like an avenging angel or something like that. Take the whole idea behind Mercy's Caduceus stuff and you just add all this like crazy tech stuff to it. So from the looks of it, it's got like you know how Zenyatta has these sort of orbs that he throws out, same thing. Regular live stream tomorrow because I'll be at a party. But I will sort of bring back more of the random live streaming that I used to do back in the day when I was first starting out. And I am getting dropped frames like you wouldn't believe. So it seems like you just have to bear with me for 1 minute. I will be right back.
Thank you.
Sorry about that. I'll have to excuse me, I have been dropping frames like it's going out of fashion. And for the life of me, I'm not entirely sure why, but it is one of the things that I'm currently got right at the top of my to-do list when it comes to things I really shouldn't have to fix, but yeah, whatever. So I think the basic design philosophy when it comes to Symmetra, or whatever.
No, please, get on the truck, let's go!
You don't get off that easy.
Eat this!
Sort of has that cool design philosophy that makes him very similar to like Echo and Anna. He's got these interesting like claws on his feet, which I think are pretty badass. So, unfortunately, guys, I'm gonna have to keep this one, you know, pretty short and sweet. It was mostly just to do a quick showcase of what I've got going on for this month. And just to keep everyone updated with the latest news.
I'm sure I can do this.
When it comes to my streaming schedule, so not huge like earth-shattering announcements. Also, I will be doing he'll be called upon a small group of heroes. A lot of like behind the scenes tech work when it comes to getting this stream from basically stopping this stream from dropping frames all the time. It's just one of those unfortunate things.
Look, the people decided they were better off without us. They even called us criminals. They tore our family apart. But look around! Someone has to do something! We have to do something! We can make a difference again. The world needs us now, more than ever. Are you with me? Stop monitoring my vitals, Athena.
Very well. It has been 43 days, 7 hours, and 29 seconds since your last cardio workout. Remember, a healthy body is...
Healthy mind. That's why I have this.
Every time you see news of this sort, we go through this. I remind you, recalling Overwatch agents to active duty comes with great risk. The Petrus Act clearly states any Overwatch activity is deemed illegal and punishable by prosecution.
I know.